latest update here, you can see here that exactly on the 28th, we came here in for a low. Ethereum was at $1,300, Bitcoin at 43,000. We went upwards here. That was the top of 18, 19 March. There's the red lines. We came down, and then we said that we are going to make a turnaround and the market is going to go upwards here. And if you compare this now with the chart above, if you look at that black line there on Bitcoin, in this report, we have got this algorithm analysis just for the new people as well. And you will see that this top here, that top there was that top there. And that red line here is that red line going there, right there. We had a bump upwards here where some coins spiked out vertically, literally. And then Bitcoin, Ethereum, and those kind of coins went slightly down. And remember during this downtrend when Bitcoin dropped from about 60 to about 50,000, markets totally went down. But guys, here on about 24, 25 March, markets turned around exactly at this bottom where we said it's going to turn around at 24, 25. And the markets then started to break out. And that black line there is literally this breakout here where Bitcoin broke out and then it went upwards. Now we can already predict what happens after year upwards. That's why you need to get the reports, small cap big gains, long-term trade reports.